A special court convicted 24 out of the 66 accused in the 2002 Gulbarg Society massacre case, in which 69 people, including former Congress MP Ehsan Jafri, were killed. Acquitting 36 others in the case, the court said that there is no evidence of criminal conspiracy in the case.
Several elements go into the offense of conspiracy. Possibly they felt that there wasn't all these components, or not many of these components of a conspiracy were present. So if I read, I am told the judge has come to this reasoning that it was not a conspiracy.
Even as the court will decide the quantum of punishment on Monday, relatives of the victims said that their fight will still continue.
अब कोर्ट में किस रीजन क्या कारण है कि जो ये 36 लोगों को बरी कर दिया है वो तो हम अपने वकीलों के साथ बैठ के बाद में विचार विमर्श करके आगे क्या करना सोचेंगे 24 लोगों को सजा दी है और ये हमारे लिए एक संतोषजनक बात है कि इतनी विपरीत परिस्थितियों के बावजूद भी मतलब 24 लोगों को सजा मिली है